3,000. Let that sink in for a moment. This is how many people have found whatever I made interesting enough to click subscribe to watch more. And for that, I am eternally grateful. But this got me thinking. Maybe some of these people want to know more about the face that they're staring at once a week. And if you're one of those people, it's your lucky day. Because I would like to hold a Q&A. That's right, a good old ask me anything that happens to be on your mind type of video. And here's how it's going to go down. You can ask me anything, and I mean anything. Not necessarily sexual anything, although you can still ask that too, but more in the fashion of it not having to be about my channel or even me at all. You can ask for my opinion on something, or maybe even advice on a problem you're facing. Also, I'm giving you a lot of freedom to you guys by allowing you to ask as many questions as you want. Just keep in mind that I probably won't answer 5 questions from one person, so prioritize what you want to know the most. Finally, there are 2 ways you can ask questions. The first is as comments on this video, and this video alone. Very simple, just type a question and hit post. But please, keep your questions in separate comments. These questions, if chosen, will be displayed publicly via screenshots. The alternative is in the form of a private message. This is if you want your question to be private, because those will be anonymous and the asker's username won't be mentioned or displayed. And that's it. I'm really looking forward to this, and I think it will be a learning experience for the both of us. So, don't be shy. Ask me anything.